Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the best 200 multiple choice questions from the month of December. This is part 1. So in this video, essentially, I will bring to you 100 best questions from 1st of December to 15th of December. Also, the second part of the video will be uploaded on 31st of December when I will cover the 100 questions from 15th to 31st of December. So let's start the video. StudyIQ has some of the finest pen drive courses available. These are self-prep courses. We also have tablet and Android courses in case you don't have a desktop or a laptop. You can prepare from the comfort of your home. You can finish the entire syllabus in the form of videos. If you want to know more, please check out our website studyiq.com. Naval exercise between India and UK. The name of the exercise is Konkan. Now, it will be held in which state? Konkan will be held in Goa. Goa CM is Manohar Parikar, and there is a Molem National Park in Goa, which is also called Bhagwan Mahavir National Park. There is only one national park in Goa, which is called Molem or Bhagwan Mahavir National Park. So Konkan exercise between India and UK. Which country has imposed the martial law? Martial law basically means when temporarily the country is overtaken by army and the army rule is applied temporarily with the consent of the parliament of that country and not like a coup or a takeover. It is not a military takeover. It is a temporary military takeover which the constitution of that country permits. It is put by Ukraine. Now it is put by Ukraine's president Poroshenko because Ukraine is right now at a conflict with Russia. Now this part of Ukraine, it is called Crimea. It was annexed by Russia in 2014 and now Crimea is a part of Russia. Therefore, now the problem is that if the ships from Ukraine, they come to Black Sea from the Sea of Azov, they have to pass through this narrow passage which is called Kerch Strait, and this is where there was a confrontation between the coast guards of Ukraine and Russia. Russian president of course is Vladimir Putin. The currency is ruble and capital is Moscow. Russia also has a place called Red Square. Which movie has won the Golden Peacock Award at the 49th International Film Festival of India? First of all, you have to remember that this was the 49th International Film Festival of India and the Golden Peacock Award was given to Don Bass. So essentially, Golden Peacock Award is given to the best film. And you should also know two more important awards, Best Actor Male and Best Actor Female. Best Actor Male is Chemban Vinod and Best Actress or the Best Actor Female is Anastasia Pustovit. 7th India and China joint military exercise called Hand in Hand. It was held in which city? Hand in Hand was held in China in a place called Chengdu. Chinese president is Xi Jinping, capital is Beijing and the currency is called Yuan. Which country's air force will be engaged with India in a 12-day long military exercise called COPE India? Now with this we do another military exercise called Yudh Abhyas. So Yudh Abhyas is a name of a military exercise between India and America and so is COPE India. So the answer is America. Also remember, India and America and Japan, they three do a military exercise trilateral which is called Malabar exercise. Which state has announced that it will provide free mobile phones to 28 lakh farmers of the state so that they can remain updated with the market trends? 28 lakh free mobile phones will be distributed by the government of Jharkhand. Raghubar Das is the CM and in Jharkhand you will find Palamo Tiger Reserve and Betla National Park. Very important. And also Jharkhand's governor is Draupadi Murmu and she is from Odisha. 13-year-old Isha Singh has won 3 gold medals at the National Shooting Championship in 3 categories, youth, junior and senior. She is from which state? She is from Telangana. She even defeated the favorite Manu Bhakar. She defeated Manu Bhakar to clinch her 3rd gold medal. The Price of Free. It's a YouTube documentary on which of the following personalities? This personality is Kailash Satyarthi. He is a Nobel Peace Prize winner. He won the Nobel Peace Prize in 2014 along with Malala Yousafzai of Pakistan. Kailash Satyarthi NGO is called Bachpan Bachao Andolan. Bachpan Bachao Andolan. Which company's employees have written a public letter asking the company to withdraw Project Dragonfly? What is Project Dragonfly? So basically, Google wants to enter China. In China, Google, Twitter, Facebook, you know, all the American companies are banned. But Google is desperate to enter China because of the population and the market size. But China is telling Google to allow itself to be censored. So all the data, so for example, criticizing the government of China and everything, because China has a dictatorial communist form of government. They don't have a very strong democracy that can withstand any sort of rebellion. So Google has allowed itself to be censored, you know, itself to be edited or altered so to suit Chinese interests. So but the company's employees are not happy. They are saying that Google is compromising on its integrity and freedom of speech if they do so, and in turn they will be supporting a dictatorial government and help it become more dictatorial. So this is called Project Dragonfly, where the company is asking Google to not enter into China. So the answer is Google. What is the theme of the World AIDS Day 2018? The theme was Know Your Status. Why we should know our status? Because if the diagnosis of HIV positive happens very late, then it gets converted to acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, and thereafter there is no cure. Okay, and it is observed on 1st of December to spread the awareness about AIDS. Former American President George H.W. Bush, he passed away. He was which president of America? He was the 41st president of America, and he was defeated by Bill Clinton, who was president for 2 terms, that is 8 years. American president is elected for 4 years, Indian president is elected for 5 years, Russian president is elected for 6 years. Now remember, George H.W. Bush was defeated by Bill Clinton, but George H.W. Bush's sweet revenge was taken by his son George W. Bush, who defeated Bill Clinton to become president for 2 terms, back to back. Which state marked its foundation day on December the 1st? It is Nagaland. Nagaland's capital is Kohima, and Nephew Ryo is the chief minister of Nagaland. Now you must also remember that recently there is a wildlife sanctuary called Singfun Wildlife Sanctuary in Nagaland. It was declared as an elephant reserve. And Nagaland's capital, you know, it is Kohima. There is a very important festival also here called Hornbill Festival. It was inaugurated by Home Minister Rajnath Singh in 2018. Also remember, just 15 days before, that is on 15th of November, the foundation day was celebrated by Jharkhand. Why on 15 November? Because 15 November is the birthday of the great tribal leader Birsa Munda. And Birsa Munda, he was born in Jharkhand in a village called Ulihattu. Who is the author of the book Vanar, the legend of Bali, Sugriv and Tara? So Bali, Sugriv, they were brothers, but they were hostile brothers. And Tara, these are characters from Ramayana, and their story is elaborated in the book Vanar. Vanar means monkey. So it is written by Anand Neelkantan. Now for those of you who don't know Anand Neelkantan, he is a very acclaimed and very famous writer. He has written a book called Asura. Asura means the demons, okay, or the evils. And this book is the most important one. It is called The Rise of Sivagami, on which the Bahubali movie is made. The Rise of Sivagami, it is also written by Mr. Anand Neelkantan. Which country has been stripped of the right to host the 2019 African Nations Cup final due to delay in the preparation and also because of security reason? Which country am I talking about? I'm talking about Cameroon. So African Nations Cup is played between all the African countries, and it's the biggest footballing tournament within Africa. There are a lot of African countries which play very good football, like Senegal, Ghana, Cameroon, etc. Asia Pacific Screen Award 2018 for the best performance by an actor male was given to which actor? It was given to Nawazuddin Siddiqui, and the movie was Mento. Now the movie Mento was directed by Nandita Das. This also you need to remember. The European Union has unveiled a strategy to become the world's first climate neutral economy by which year? They want to become the world's first climate neutral economy by 2050. You must also remember that the European Union, they have signed a free trade agreement with Japan recently. Name the word which was declared word of the year by Cambridge Dictionary. The word of the year was nomophobia. According to Cambridge Dictionary, it was nomophobia. According to dictionary.com, it was misinformation. According to Collins Dictionary, it is single use. According to Oxford Dictionary, it is toxic. So, word of the year depends on which dictionary you are talking about. Now, toxic, single use and misinformation words are simple. What is nomophobia? Nomophobia means the fear of without being mobile phones. You know, people are so addicted to mobile phones these days that they fear what will happen to me if my mobile gets lost or it gets misplaced. or it gets damaged and I have to survive without mobile phone for 4 to 5 days. So they really fear it. Which country has become the first NATO, that is North Atlantic Treaty Organization country, with a female army chief? You know, first time a female has been made the army chief of Slovenia. That, you know, you need to tell me the capital of Slovenia, write down in comments. And remember that the NATO is headquartered in Brussels. Brussels is the capital of Belgium. And remember that Belgium is also the headquarter of European Union, again in Brussels. Which state in India has emerged as the best state at the 38th India International Trade Fair? The best state was Uttarakhand. Baby Rani Maurya is the new governor of Uttarakhand. And in this India International Trade Fair, the partner country was Afghanistan, the focus country was Nepal, and the partner state was Jharkhand. Salome Zurabishvili has become the first woman president of which country? She has become the first woman president of Georgia. Capital of Georgia is Tbilisi. Which music was included to the UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage List recently? UNESCO's new chief is Audrey Azoulay. Audrey Azoulay is the Director General of UNESCO and the headquarter is in Paris. In Paris, we also have the headquarter of Reporters Without Borders. We also have headquarter of Financial Action Task Force and Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, OECD. The music is reggae music. Railway will start the special Panj Takht Express train. It will cover the five sacred takht associated with which religion? Takht is basically the seat for the clergy, or it is the highest seat for the decision making related to religion. Panj Takht means five takht associated with Sikhism. These five takhts are Shri Akal Takht Sahib, Takht Shri Damdama Sahib, Takht Shri Anandpur Sahib, Hazur Sahib and Patna Sahib. India will host the first G20 summit in which year? Earlier it was scheduled to be in 2021, but now it will be in 2022. And the reason is, in 2022 we will celebrate 75 years of our independence. So Pradhan Mantri Modi requested Italy to give us the permission to host G20 in 2022 instead of 2021, and Italy agreed. So now Italy will host in 2021, India will host in 2022. The answer is 2022. Country's first Owl Festival was held in which city? The first Owl Festival was held in Pune and the first dog park was inaugurated in Hyderabad. Which country has become the first country in the world to recognize orphanage trafficking as a form of modern slavery? Which country is this? It was announced by Scott Morrison, the Prime Minister of Australia. Which edition of Hornbill Festival was inaugurated in Nagaland? It was the 19th Hornbill Festival and it was inaugurated by Home Minister Rajnath Singh. Who has been bestowed with the Blue Cross, the International Shooting Sport Federation's highest award? International Sporting Shooting Federation is headquartered in Munich, which is a city in Germany. And the award was given to Abhinav Bindra. He is the only ever Indian to win an individual gold medal in the Olympics. He won it in the 2008 Summer Olympics in Beijing. Also, don't confuse ISSF with IAAF. IAAF is the International Athletics Federation. It is headquartered in Monaco. And don't confuse it with ITTF, International Table Tennis Federation, which is headquartered in Lausanne. Now, Lausanne is a place in Switzerland, and in Lausanne we also have the headquarter of International Olympic Association. Myanmar leader Aung San Suu Kyi, she will be stripped of which award? She has already been stripped of her honorary Canadian citizenship. So this award is called the Freedom of Paris Award. Freedom of Paris Award. First Global Aviation Summit will be held where? The Global Aviation Summit will be held in Mumbai in India. And remember, Airport Authority of India Chairman is Guru Prasad Mohapatra and Civil Aviation Minister is Suresh Prabhu, who is also the Minister for Commerce and Industry. 70th Armed Forces Flag Day was celebrated on which date? Armed Forces Flag Day was observed on 7th of December. Indian Army Chief is Bipin Rawat. Border Security Force, which takes care of our border with Pakistan and Bangladesh, celebrated its which raising day on 1st of December? It celebrated its 54th raising day. Now remember, the border with, you know, different countries is protected by different forces. The border with China is protected by Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force. The border with Myanmar is protected by Assam Rifles. And the border with Bhutan and Nepal is protected by Sashastra Seema Bal. Which country's government has amended the Offensive Weapons Bill 2018 to ensure right to possession of kirpan by Sikhs? So it is Britain. Kirpan is a sword or a dredger, a knife kept by Sikhs, and it's a religious symbol. So Britain has allowed Sikhs to keep kirpans. Which country will take over the chairmanship of the Kimberley process from January 2019? Kimberley is a place in South Africa where there is diamond mines. Kimberley process is basically a treaty signed by different countries to have a fair export and import of diamonds. So India will take over as the chairman of Kimberley process. Which anniversary of Bhopal gas tragedy was observed on 3rd of December 2018? Bhopal gas tragedy, the gas methyl isocyanate was leaked. Methyl isocyanate was leaked in the Bhopal gas tragedy, and this led to killing of thousands of people. So it was the 34th anniversary that was observed recently. The National Green Tribunal has put a fine of how much on Delhi government because it is not able to control pollution. National Green Tribunal chairman is Mr. A.K. Goyal, Adarsh Kumar Goyal, and the fine is 25 crore rupees, which Arvind Kejriwal government has to pay. Which country will withdraw from OPEC, Organization for the Petroleum Exporting Country? This country is Qatar. Qatar's capital is Doha, and Qatar is one of the largest LNG, liquefied natural gas suppliers in the world. Now, our first president of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, he was born in Bihar, which birth anniversary of his was celebrated on 3rd of December. It was his 134th birth anniversary. The second president of India was Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, on whose birthday 5th September we celebrate the Teacher's Day, and he was the first vice president of India. The 24th meeting of the Conference of Parties COP24 of the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change was held in which country? It was held at a place called Katowice. This is very important. Katowice. It is in Poland. Poland's capital is Warsaw. Who has become the first Indian to be elected as the Vice President of the International Shooting Sports Federation? His name is Raninder Singh. Raninder Singh, and the headquarters is in Munich in Germany. Andres Manuel Lopez Obrador has been sworn in as the President of which country? Recently, he has been sworn in as the President of Mexico. Who has been appointed as the Managing Director and CEO of the Bank of Maharashtra? His name is Mr. A.S. Rajiv. International Day for Abolition of Slavery was observed on which date? It was observed on 2nd of December. The Minister for Water Resources, Nitin Gadkari, he inaugurated the second edition of Khasdar Mahotsav in which city? Khasdar Mahotsav started in Nagpur, and Nagpur is the Lok Sabha constituency of Nitin Gadkari. The National Green Tribunal has appointed which person as the head of the three-member committee to oversee the rejuvenation work of the Ganga River? The committee will be headed by Mr. U.C. Dhyani to make sure that River Ganga gets cleaned. Which Indian Navy Day was celebrated on 4th of December 2018? It was the 47th Indian Navy Day that was celebrated on 4th of December. Who won the Ballon d'Or Award 2018? Ballon d'Or Award is awarded by a French magazine called L'Equipe, and it is one of the most prestigious awards in the world, given to Player of the Year. So the Player of the Year this time, no, it was not Ronaldo or Messi, but it was Luka Modric. And Luka Modric is from Croatia. GlaxoSmithKline Consumer Healthcare Limited will be merged with which company? GlaxoSmithKline Consumer Healthcare will be merged with Hindustan Unilever. Ahead of Indian Premier League team called Delhi Daredevil, they have been renamed to what? So their new name will be Delhi Capital. Who is the new Finance Secretary of India? The new Finance Secretary of India is Ajay Narayan Jha, and he will replace Hasmukh Adhiya. Also remember, Ajay Bhushan Pandey is the new Revenue Secretary of India. He is the new Revenue Secretary, and he will also replace Hasmukh Adhiya. So Hasmukh Adhiya was holding two portfolios, Finance and the Revenue Secretary. International Conference on Bears started in which city? Bears is a mammal, important animal, and the International Conference on Bear started recently in Agra. Not very far from Agra, we have a place called Mathura, and Mathura, the first animal hospital for elephants, first elephant hospital has been opened in Mathura. The second meeting of the Niti Forum for the Northeast World was held in which city? The first one had taken place in Agartala, and the second meeting took place in Guwahati in Assam. Home Minister Rajnath Singh has launched a pan-India single number emergency mobile application called what? It is called 112 India, and Himachal Pradesh is the first state to adopt this number. The government of Nagaland They are making a electronic governance academy of Nagaland in association with which country? They are taking help from which country? The country that will help Nagaland is Estonia. Estonia's capital is Tallinn. Asian Development Bank is giving a loan to India of $85 million for skill development project improvement in which state? This state is Odisha. The International Association of Athletics Federation, IAAF, they have appointed which person as their new CEO? It is headquartered in Monaco and their new CEO is Mr. John Rigion. Who has become the first Indian to be elected as the member of the judges committee of the International Shooting Sports Federation? Now remember, ISSF vice president is Raninder Singh, okay, who has recently become. But in the judges committee, it is Mr. Pawan Singh. India's heaviest communication satellite with high throughput, which is called GSAT-11, will be put into the orbit by which rocket? The rocket is Ariane 5. So remember, GSAT-11 is the heaviest satellite of India. Name the India's longest rail cum road bridge connecting Dibrugarh to Pasighat. Okay, and it will be inaugurated on December 25 by Pradhan Mantri Modi. It is called the Bogi Bill Bridge. It is a rail cum road bridge, longest in India. Reserve Bank of India, in their fifth bi-monthly monetary policy, they have kept the repo rate at what percent? They have kept it unchanged at 6.5%. Now remember, the GDP growth projection for India for 2018-19 is 7.4%. Okay, according to Reserve Bank of India. The reverse repo rate is unchanged, it is 6.25%, and marginal standing facility and bank rate are also unchanged at 6.75%. In which country world's first baby via womb transplant from dead donor was born? It was done in Brazil. Brazil's capital is Brasilia. Who has been awarded the PETA Hero to Animals Award for his contribution in banning the Chinese Majha across Delhi? Majha is a thread with which the kite is kind of suspended in the air. But it is made up of Chinese glass, etc. It harms the birds. So for environment conservation, it was banned with the efforts of Imran Hussain. Who is the first ever Women's Ballon d'Or Award winner, which is given to in the men's section for the best player of the year? Now it will be awarded to a women's also. The first ever winner is Ada Hegerberg. State Bank of India has robbed in which person as the brand ambassador for their digital app called Yono? You only need one. It is Swapna Barman. And Swapna Barman is from Jalpaiguri in West Bengal. She is a heptathlon Asian Games gold medal winner. Hima Das is called Dhing Express and Hima Das is the sports ambassador for Assam. And Hima Das was made UNICEF advocate recently also. UNICEF youth icon also. Hima Das is called Dhing Express. The Indian Olympic Association has submitted a formal expression of interest to bid for which Olympics? These are the Olympics that will be played in 2032. So we had Olympics in 2016 in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, in 2020 in Tokyo, Japan, in 2024 in Paris, in 2028 in Los Angeles, and the next one, 2032, could be in India. Shinyu Maitri, it's a air exercise between which two country? One is India, the second one is Japan. There is one more exercise we do with Japan, which is called Sahayog Kaijin. Who has become the first Indian to scale Sahyadri mountain range? Sahyadri mountain range was recently scaled by Mr. Tuhin Satarkar. Who has written the book called Blue Waters Ahoy? It is the story of Indian Navy between 2001 to 2010. These 10 years, whatever happened in Indian Navy has been documented in this book. It is written by Mr. Anoop Singh, Vice Admiral Anoop Singh. India paid homage to Bharat Ratna Dr. B.R. Ambedkar on his which Mahaparinirvan Divas on December 6, 2018. It was 63rd death anniversary of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, the chairman of the drafting committee of the constitution. Name the leading Ahmedabad-based doctor, cardiologist, doctor of heart. He performed the world's first inhuman telerobotic surgery. The patient was 32 kilometers away from the doctor, yet the surgery was done by him. His name is Dr. Tejas Patel. Which state has launched the PETA scheme, which aims to improve transparency in the distribution of individual and social benefit? PETA scheme was started by the government of Odisha. CM is Naveen Patnaik. Fitch Ratings has slashed India's GDP growth forecast to what percent from the current fiscal? For the current fiscal, that is financial year 2019, earlier they were saying 7.4, now they are saying 7.2. So the answer is 7.2. Which state has launched a smart initiative called SMART? The full form of SMART is State of Maharashtra's agribusiness and rural transformation. So the answer is Maharashtra, and this is the full form: State of Maharashtra's Agribusiness and Rural Transformation. Who has been appointed as the new Chief Economic Advisor of India? The new Chief Economic Advisor is Krishnamurthy Subramaniam. He has replaced Arvind Subramaniam. Which city was officially confirmed as the host city for the 2023 International Association of Athletics Federation World Championship? Where will the Athletics World Championship take place in 2023? It takes place once every 2 years. It will take place in the capital of Hungary, which is Budapest. So the answer is C. But remember, before that, we also have two more. So in 2019, World Athletics Championship will take place in Doha, capital of Qatar. And Qatar will also host the 2022 FIFA Football World Cup. And 2021 US and 2023 Budapest, Hungary. In America, we will have the 2028 Olympic Games in Los Angeles. Name the Pakistani cricketer who has broken the record of Australian leg spinner Clary Grimmett by taking fastest 200 test wickets. What is his name? His name is Yasir Shah. Food and Agriculture Organization Council has approved India's proposal to observe an international year of millets in which year? Remember, in India, 2018 was declared year of the millet, and international year of millets will be 2023. Food and Agriculture Organization is headquartered in Rome, which is the capital of Italy. Muhammad Asrarul Haq passed away recently. He was the Lok Sabha MP of which state? He was the Lok Sabha MP from Kishanganj, which is in Bihar. Dainik Jagran newspaper celebrated which anniversary recently? It was their 75th anniversary. Dainik Jagran is the most widely read newspaper in the world. India will import crude oil from which country by using a rupee-based payment mechanism? India will buy petrol in rupees from Iran. Remember, right now, Iraq is number 1 and Saudi Arabia is number 2 in terms of the oil supply to India. Which country is set to become the first country in the world to make all public transport free? Whether it's buses, whether it's railways, everything will be free. It is Luxembourg. Export-Import Bank of India is giving which African country a loan of $500 million for water supply projects in the country? This loan will be provided to Tanzania. Tanzania's capital is Dodoma. It has Mount Kilimanjaro, the highest African peak. On which river Shahapur Kandi Dam will be constructed? It will be constructed on Ravi River. There was a dispute for Shahapur Kandi Dam between Punjab and Jammu and Kashmir. Also remember, on either side of Ravi River, there will be a 4-kilometer Kartarpur corridor that will be built. It will connect Dera Baba Nanak, which is in Gurdaspur in Punjab, to Kartarpur, which is in Punjab. Punjab from Pakistan. International Civil Aviation Day was observed on which date? It was observed on 7th of December, and the theme was working together to ensure no country is left behind. Arjun Award winner, 7 times national champion in swimming. What was his name? He passed away recently. His name was Arun Kumar Shaw. Who will be appointed as the chairman and managing director of the public sector insurance company called New India Assurance? It is Atul Sahai. Who has won the Glinka World Soil Prize 2018? Glinka Soil Prize 2018 has been won by Ratan Lal. According to Oxford Economics report from 2019 to 2035, which is the world's fastest growing city? The world's fastest growing city is Surat, called the Diamond City in Gujarat, and the second fastest growing is Agra. The Indian Coast Guard conducted the regional level marine oil pollution exercise. Oil pollution control is basically there are oil spills due to drowning of ships, etc. So, what is the name of that exercise? The exercise is called Clean Sea. Which ministry has been conferred the Scotch Award? Scotch Award for this year has been won by the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, headed by Mr. R.K. Singh. He is also the Minister for Power. And the Scotch Award for CM, Best CM of the Year, has been given to Mamata Banerjee. Urjit Patel has resigned as the Governor of RBI. He took over as which governor of the bank? Urjit Patel was the 24th governor and Shaktikant Das, the new governor, is the 25th. Which state has launched a 24-hour toll-free helpline number, which is called 181, for women facing domestic violence and sexual harassment at workplace? It is Tamil Nadu. India has started granting visa on arrival to the nationals of which country? India is giving visa on arrival to South Korean nationals, and the reverse. Myanmar is giving the visa on arrival to Indians. So remember, India is giving visa on arrival to the people from South Korea, and Myanmar is giving visa on arrival to the people from India. The the 10th edition of exercise Indranavi was organized in which city? It is a Navy exercise between India and Russia. It took place in Visakhapatnam, Vizag, Andhra Pradesh. American President Donald Trump has nominated which person as American ambassador to the United Nations? This person will replace Nikki Haley. Nikki Haley has resigned. Her original name is Nimrat Randhawa. This was asked in Kaun Banega Crorepati. So, the answer to this question is Heather Knott. Hello India Youth Games will be held in which city? These are under 17 games and these will take place in Pune. First International Conference on Sustainable Water Management was held where? The first International Conference on Sustainable Water Management was held in Mohali in Punjab. The India and Russia Air Force version of Exercise Indra called Aviendra was held where? It was held in Jodhpur in Rajasthan. Who has won the Best Woman Parliamentarian Award for 2018? She is daughter of M.K. Karunanidhi, the 5 times Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. Party is DMK. Her name is M.K. Kanimozhi. Who has been appointed as the new chairman of the SWIFT India Board? The chairman is Arundhati Bhattacharya, the former chairman of the SBI. Who was honored with Century Wildlife Service Award? His name is Imran Siddiqui. He has got this award for environment conservation. There is an exercise called Crossbow 18. It was conducted by which organization or which military? It was organized by the Indian Air Force. Shiyomi has become the 23rd district of which state? It has become the 23rd district of Arunachal Pradesh. And there are two more. One is called Pakke Kesang district. Then there is one called Lepa Rada. And the 23rd one is the Shiyomi. The government of India and the Asian Development Bank. So basically, Asian Development Bank is giving a loan of $31 million to increase or augment the tourism industry in which state? This loan will be provided to Tamil Nadu. The Manipur government has conferred the title of Methyo Ilima to which person? This title has been given to Maricom. Maricom is the brand ambassador for BSNL and Tribes India. She recently became the 6th time world champion. There is a portal called Ensure. This Ensure portal has been launched by which ministry? It has been launched by the Ministry of Agriculture. Which country has become the permanent member of the Financial Action Task Force headquartered in Paris and Pakistan was added to the grey list? Financial Action Task Force works to prevent terrorist funding and money laundering. Israel is the latest member. Mr. Zoram Thanga has been sworn in as the new Chief Minister of Mizoram. He has been the Chief Minister for how many times earlier? He was the Chief Minister for two straight terms. His party is Mizo National Front. So the answer is twice and this is for the third time he has become Chief Minister. He has replaced the outgoing Chief Minister of Congress, Mr. Thanawala. Okay, Mr. Thanawala, Lal Thanawala. Trans-Regional Maritime Network. It consists of 30 member countries. Is led by which country? It is led by Italy. And remember, India has become the latest member of Trans-Regional Maritime Network, giving India all the access to information in the Indian Ocean. The Indian Navy has inducted the first Deep Submergence Rescue Vehicle System at the Naval Dockyard in which city? This has been in Mumbai. So if any of India's submarine etc. it malfunctions, then this Deep Submergence Rescue Vehicle will be handy. Which High Court has asked the central government to bring a law to let the people of religious and ethnic minority community from Afghanistan, Bangladesh and Pakistan to stay in India to become Indian citizen without any questions asked? So basically the minorities in Afghanistan, Bangladesh and Pakistan, they are persecuted. And that is why the Meghalaya High Court has requested the Indian government to give them Indian citizenship. What will be India's GDP growth in financial year 2019 as per ADB? Our growth will be 7.3 as per ADB, 7.4 as per RBI, 7.2 as per Fitch. Who has become the first Indian to win breakthrough table tennis star? Her name is Manika Batra. She is from Delhi. She had won a lot of medals in various games like the Commonwealth Games. And breakthrough table tennis star, she is the first Indian to win this award. What was the rank of India in the Climate Change Performance Index? In the Climate Change Performance Index, we were 11th. And the country that finished last is Saudi Arabia. Who has become the Vice Chairman of the UN Panel of Auditor? It is Rajiv Maharishi. He is currently the Comptroller and Auditor General of India. Which team has won 115th Aga Khan Gold Cup? Aga Khan Gold Cup has been won by Sail Hockey Academy. They defeated Army 11 of Danapur. Danapur is a place near Patna in Bihar. Who was named as Time Magazine's Person of the Year? Time Magazine's Person of the Year is a journalist called Jamal Khashoggi. He was murdered in Turkey. He was an American citizen and he was a Saudi. He was a journalist from Saudi Arabia. But he was writing against the King Salman. So he was murdered on the orders of King Salman. first ever agriculture export policy was launched by the Ministry of Commerce with an aim to boost India's agriculture exports to USD 60 billion by which year? We want to have agriculture exports, you know, of 60 billion USD by 2022. Also remember, India is right now a $2.5 trillion economy. We want to double the economy size, that is make it $5 trillion by 2025. Which country's government has banned all Indian currency notes above rupees 100 in denomination? That is 200 rupee note, 500 and 2000 all have been banned by the government of Nepal. Recently, Mr. Tulsi Giri passed away. Tulsi Giri was the 2 times chief minister of Nepal. Right now the Prime Minister of Nepal is KP Sharma Oli. Who has won the Gyanpith Award for 2018? Gyanpith Award has been won by Amitav Ghosh, who is a famous writer. Which state has been selected for Krishi Karman Award in the rice category? In the rice category, Krishi Karman Award has been given to Jharkhand. Now, Atal Bihari Vajpayee birthday is on Christmas Day, 25th of December. So, which coin has been launched by the Indian government? Memorial coin. It is of 100 rupee. Remember, his birthday is celebrated as Good Governance Day and his death was on next day to Independence Day, which is 16th of August. Which of the following has won Prime Minister's Trophy for the Best Performing Integrated Steel Plant? Best Performing Steel Plant for financial year 2017 is the Tata Steel Plant. India's first private sector unit for manufacturing unmanned aerial vehicle was inaugurated in which city? It was inaugurated in Hyderabad. Vanessa Ponce de Leon has become Miss World. She is from which country? Last year in 2017, Indian Manushi Chiller was the Miss World and this year it is Miss Mexico. Also remember, Catriona Gray, she is the new Miss Universe and she is from Philippines. Which state has become the first Indian state to have 4 international airports? Recently, 4th international airport was set up in Kannur. It was inaugurated in Kannur, it is Kerala. Now they have 4 airports, Kozhikode, Kochi, Thiruvananthapuram and Kannur. Which district court has become the first court in India to accept electronic payments? It is the Pune District Court. Indian Navy celebrated which submarine day? You know, it's submarine day on which date? So the first submarine that Indian Navy had was called INS Kalvari. And recently in 2018, INS Arihant, it is a nuclear capable submarine, has been inducted. Nuclear submarine day, the submarine day of Indian Navy is on which date? It is December the 8th. Who has won the 2018 Glitzman Award by the Harvard University? She is a Nobel Peace Prize winner. She is Malala Yousafzai. How many Indian women are among the Forbes World 100 most powerful women? There are 4 Indian women, like Kiran Majumdar Shaw, for example, Priyanka Chopra, etc. And the most powerful woman in the world is Angela Merkel, who is the Chancellor of Germany. And the second most powerful is Theresa May, Prime Minister of Britain. And the third most powerful is Christine Lagarde, the Director of IMF. India will get their first underwater museum at which place? This will be off the coast of Puducherry. So this was the video for the part 1 for the best current affairs of December. Do like, comment, share and subscribe and please share the video with your friends also. If the views are more, then it gives a tremendous satisfaction to the faculty, whoever is making the video. We also have some of the finest pen drive courses. If you want to buy any of the course, do check out our website studyiq.com. See you in my next video. Take care and goodbye.